Well, what is it about these cons, Luke?
Well, thank you, Mr. Obvious Segue. At these cons, there's all these people who, if they think that they're a trekker or a trekkie, and it's completely confusing, and I'm going to make it even more confusing for them.
Make it so, number one. Okay. Well, here's what I've been up to. I'm writing funny music. Looking for some places to play. But every last convention, except for this one, is caught up in their celestial ways. I don't write tunes on sci-fi, sorry. Don't watch X-Files, Heroes, Fringe, or Babylon 5. I don't get into fanfic, so don't lynch me. How can I keep my music alive?
Because there's Star Trek and Star Wars, T'Kay, Nimoy, and Shatner, George Lucas, Chris Carter, it didn't mean a thing till they said, play that filthy music, fanboy. Play that filthy music, right? Play that filthy music, fanboy. Sing to the heavens and play that filthy music.
Well, to be fitting, you gotta be into Star Trek, Star Wars, Empire Strikes Back, Return of the Jedi, Babylon 5, Next Generation, Deep Space Nine, Voyager, Fringe, Batman, Spider-Man, comic books, role-playing games, all kinds of stuff. It's fan delirium out there.
Platypus fan? Well, at first I didn't get it. These futuristic campfire songs. The Weavers up on Neptune. That just sound wrong. Well, but these folks are really something. They dress up like they're just in from space. They order beer and Klingon.
I need Dr. Gino for my bunch.
And sing about the alien race.
Because there's Tom Smith and Luke Ski and Leslie Fish and Ookla.
Everybody!